Sean?
It's me.
How are you today?
I'm doing all right.
My name is Beth Crane. I am a student physical therapist assistant, and I'm going to be working with you today. But I just need to ask you a few questions to clarify.
Okay.
I need you to state your full name and date of birth.
Sure. Sean Gerber, August 31st, 1987.
Okay. And what city is this that we're in?
Canton, Ohio.
And what month are we in?
July still.
Still yeah. July. Yeah. So I'm going to explain to you a few things, what we're going to do today, and then we're going to go through your contras and precautions. So what I'm going to have you do is I'm going to have you lay with your face up to do an assessment, a passive range of motion assessment. I will take you through a motion for medial rotation of your right shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
And then after we do that, then I'm going to lay you face down on the table and we'll do a manual muscle test for that muscle.
Okay.
In medial rotation, I'll apply some resistance and you're going to try and not let me move you. Sound okay?
Sounds great.
Okay. Some of the contras and precautions to go over. Do you have any recent cancer at all? Any impaired sensation like cold, hot, anything like that? Is there anything that would prohibit us from doing a range of motion through that joint? Any dislocation or recent fractures, like a broken anything? Any dislocation in that area?
Nope.
Okay. Make sure that are you having breathing problems or where you might hold your breath a lot and have trouble with that?
Okay.
Nope. Any inflammation in the area? I'm going to check that too.
Okay.
Are you on any pain medications?
No.
Osteoporosis.
Somewhere.
Okay. Bleeding problems. Hemophilia. Newly united fractures. And is there anything that you need to be aware of as far as overworking your joint that
causes
anything?
So.
Okay. I'm going to have you lay face up.
Okay.
Inspect the shoulder here just to be sure skin looks good. There's no inflammation. Everything was okay going through with this. So skin integrity is good. The swelling looks good there. I'm going to support your shoulder here in 90 degrees. And I'm going to just passively take you through a range just to see what your full range that is available to you is. And so I'm going to take your arm and I'm going to rotate down towards the table.
Okay.
So just go ahead and relax. I'm going to do all the work here. Affirm and feel. There we are. It's your full range right there. Okay. Go ahead and relax that. And now, can you sit up okay?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to have you switch around to laying face down.
Okay.
And then I'm going to support underneath your arm here. Mm-hmm. And we're going to do the same motion in this position. And so you're going to take your palm and rotate to behind you.
Okay.
Okay. So I'm going to support underneath your arm. Again, we're going to have this at 90 degrees. Supporting here, your arm's hanging off a little bit there.
Okay.
And you can turn your head the opposite direction.
Mm-hmm.
And then, so I'm just going to show you the motion here. So you're here.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to power up here so we've got the movement here. And so I'm going to have you do that. I'm going to support here.
Okay.
I can show your full range. Keep that shoulder down. And then on the next time, I'm going to apply some resistance.
Okay.
So I want you to hold this at the end of your range. So go ahead and then hold and try. Do not let me push against you and move that arm. So minimum, moderate, and okay. So we did not make it through into maximum resistance here.
Okay.
So we have a 4 out of 5 for manual muscle test of the right medial rotators.
Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Any questions? Any pain during any of that?
No,
are you good?
Yeah.
All right. So that's all we're doing for today. And you have a great day.
You too. Thank you.